Welcome to refluxing. This is a simple technique and I'll show you now how it's done. You have your retort stents and a heating source, and then you take a reflux condenser. In this case it's a coiled condenser, but it can be any other type. Put it into the clamp, which is adjusted nicely vertically, and as usual put on the tubing for the cooling. Adjust and secure the tubing with the Jubilee clip at the top and at the bottom. The next part of the setup is to put in some anti-bumping granules into the liquid in the round bottom flask. This helps to even out the refluxing a little bit. And then we just clip the round bottom flask onto the reflux condenser and lower it into the heating mantle. This is very easily achieved if the whole setup is vertically aligned. Here you can see the setup in the fume cupboards. I'll point out where the water comes in from the green tap and where the water comes out. Please have a look at the water flow, that's not too high, and that the tubing is weighed down with a boss, which helps to make sure that it stays in the sink. Here you can see the typical reflux. That just means that your liquid in the round bottom flask is boiling and then condensing at the water-cooled coils, which you can see at the top of the picture. So refluxing is a technique that allows you to keep the liquid at a certain temperature, namely its boiling point, and do so for a prescribed amount of time. That's all. That's it to refluxing. It is a quite important technique that is often used, so please try to remember it.